The chief wasn't lying when he said you'd be down here.
Miss Bara, I thought you and I were on a first name basis.
Well, I think you've done enough thinking for today.
Now I'll take that ticket, please, Mr. Palmer. The ticket belongs to me, and if I have to shoot you to get it, I'll be quiet with my rights.
I'm afraid you won't be. You can have the ticket. You just have to reach into my pocket and grab it. So, how'd you do it? You killed your husband and your sister. What, $20,000?
Elizabeth, I felt sorry for. But that bastard, he got what he was coming for.
And now what? You gonna kill me too?
You're being real sharp, Alan. But you can't con me for a minute. There's no way you can come on top of this situation. You got more sawdust in your head than I thought. Goodbye, Mr.
Surely you give a man his last smoke.
Yeah, I know. Good to not go. Go.